homestead veranda. An old man sits at rest. In his kind gray eyes a wistful memory gleams. And he always sits there nightly and lives again the past when the moon across the bushland. He hears the tractors working in the fields of golden grain, the work he used to do with eight horse team. And his brown old hands, they fumble as though he feels the rains when the moon across the bushland. On the roadway in the distance, car lights come and go. Where once the swagman tramped his lonely way, the teamster and the drover no longer shout good day as they did long ago along the Castlereagh. For these old mates he thinks of, relics from the past. They have made their bow to progress, so it seems. And he sees them all so clearly as he sits out there at rest when the moon across the bushland. Sadness settles o'er him as he dreams of her at rest, sleeping neath the pine trees on the rise. The years they spent together to him were heaven blessed. He remembers as the teardrops dim his eyes. For in the early days they battled, when the drought was on the land, when the seasons brought them doubts and many fears. But they battled on together, ever onward hand in hand, with the courage of the early pioneers. Soon he'll be called to wander to the overland above, to join the one who once shared all his dreams. And I like to think he'll hear it as he sits out there at rest when the moon across the bushland.